Car will be up next. It our toy car we have next. You guys run about 1 minute. 1 minute left in this one, drivers. Chuck trying to run down Joe as Matt slices his way through there. That car is so fast. Oh, my nose and tail. Chuck gonna take the position. So Joe with a little bit of bottle. Chuck down to the number two's position. Joe number three position. Joe trying to hang tough with him right there, get back inside of him. Not let him get too far away. As they battle their way back on the back straightaway again. They got 30 seconds to go to hit the back straightaway. Chuck trying to get away. They got that number two spot. Joe trying to get back to the back bumper. Put some heat on. 20 seconds to go to hit the straightaway. Joe trying to hang. Chuck just inching away little by little with 15 seconds to go on this one. Matt down the back straightaway, comes by 11-3 as he hits the stripe, is just driven away. Carlos, extremely dominant. Through the sweeper one more time. That should be his last time. This is the last lap he's coming around here. Oh, but Chuck makes another mistake. They go back and forth, they switch positions multiple times, and there's a body to him. Chuck, they're just trying to get to the line. Chuck's trying to island hop and see if he can get to come out. But Joe gonna take the position. Chuck was right in third. Body touch.
Very close.
So Matt.